強さまあ強くなりたいっていう気持ちと、まあ一つ一つやっぱり去年足りなかったものはやっぱりこう気持ちで負けていたので、しっかり強い気持ちを持って戦えるアスリートに、しっかり自分も磨いて強い選手になりたい、なります。はい
おはようございます。
Well, they probably have a Japanese dancer in the Royal Ballet who told him, you know?
Muay Thai?
Rum. Yeah.Get the shiver.
これを滑ってみなさいっていうふうに言われました。本当になんか挑戦状を渡されたような感じです。すごい本当にコンテンポラリーの要素を含んだプログラムで、その音楽を聴いて体でどのようにその音を捉えているかっていうのを人それぞれ実際に見てそのテーマを感じ取ってもらいたいなというふうに、まあ、テーマは本当に音を体で表現するです。
I've had this music for a really long time, and I was waiting for a great skater to give it to. I've been holding it for a long time, you know. And I saw Kazuki when he came last year with Misha, and I saw him. I went to Four Continents just to see him, and.I knew that I needed to push him to move in a contemporary way, because I felt that he would have the capacity to move that way. And so I thought this is the perfect music for him to help him grow as an artist.
僕もそのコンテンポラリーをすごいやりたいと思っていたので、すごいそれを聞いた時は本当にワクワクしました。表現する上でなんかこうなんかやっぱ憧れるというか、表現の極みというか、そういうイメージがあるので、やっぱり自分は見せたい人間なので、まあこう少しは認められるようにこの曲を滑りこなしていきたいなというふうに思います。
You know, it's such a system to try and get the level four step. It's so muzukashii, it's crazy. So, you know, I figured that out with like all this. This is how I figured out. See, as we get the turns, then I will put his turns in here, and then we see. You can see we need to put an upper body somewhere here. You see that? That's too much time, no upper body.And we need to put an upper body somewhere here. So out of your step. When you do your bracket, can your bracket go like this? I did this with Totsky once for an upper body.
I just had him lean on his bracket, yeah.
Bottom. One, two, we're gonna work on that upper body. Lean, da-dun, da-da-da-da-dun.Diagonal arms, chalk toe up, contract. I think timing was off a little bit.
Jump is more like knee,
But maybe. I don't know, try. Let's try both ways. Go ahead. Jump knee. Ready? Let's see. One, two, three, up, out, up. Ah, I like that. You like that? Yeah.Got it, huh? But you know, to be great, you have to give everything. You can't leave anything on the table. That I said this to Misha before Olympics in Sochi, you know. Misha said to me, he said, oh, but sensei, you know, I'm just from a small country, we don't have any judges. And he was skating really beautifully. And I said, Misha, if you commit fully to your program and what you can do, and only do what you can do well, they can't deny you. They have to give you the marks because you inspire them. And he was sixth at the Olympics. You know, and I'm saying the same thing to you. If you skate like you're skating for me here, with all the passion and all the power and all the confidence, you know, they won't be able to deny you. It'll just come to you. Good plan? Do you understand what I said to you?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Oh, so good! Oh, that was so good! Oh.
Happy birthday to you. You. Happy birthday to you,
もうただただ悔しかったことを全部晴らしに行きたいなっていうふうに思います。本当にその一心です。まあそれはもう最終的な目標は世界選手権。出るだけではなくて出てやっぱり結果を残さなければいけないな。そういう選手にならないと多分出る資格はないなっていうふうに思うので、まだまだ自分はやれると思っているので、もっともっと自分、友野一希というスケーターを、まあ、完成はないと思うんですけど、それに少しでも近づけられるようにしていきたいなというふうに思います。